ਇਵਨਿੰਗ ਸਤਿ ਸ਼੍ਰੀ ਅਕਾਲ ਯਾਰ ਅਸੀਂ ਲਾਈਵ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਸਭ ਸੋ ਰਹੇ ਹੋ ਜਗੋ ਭਾਈ ਅਭੀ ਸ਼ਾਮ ਬਾਕੀ ਹੈ ਅਭੀ ਤੋ ਸ਼ੁਰੂਆਤ ਹੋਈ ਹੈ ਐਨੀ ਗੁੱਡ ਈਵਨਿੰਗ ਵਨਸ ਅਗੇਨ ਐਵਰੀ ਵਨ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਹੇਅਰ ਫੋਰ 7-8 ਮਿੰਟਸ ਐਂਡ ਡੋਂਟ ਵਰੀ ਆਈ ਨੋਟ ਬੋਰ ਯੂ ਆਈ ਨੋਟ ਗਿਵ ਯੂ ਐਨੀ ਗਿਆਨ ਆਈ ਜਸਟ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਵਿਦ ਯੂ ਬੇਸਿਕਸ ਆਫ ਵਾਟ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਡੂਇੰਗ ਇਨ ਮਾਈ ਲਾਈਫ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਵਿਦ There are three very difficult things to do in life. One is to climb a wall which is leaning towards you. Very easy to climb a wall which is leaning away from you. Very difficult to be the last speaker in the last session. And very difficult for all you to sit all day and listen to whatever comes to you. Yes, so zor daal taaliyan aap sab logon ke liye is sabse kathin kaam aap kar rahe hain aur bahut zor daal taaliyan Sood sahab apni team ke liye jo ek kathin kaam karte hain kyunki dinner pe char log bhi baithna bada mushkil hai aur yahan par desh videsh se mumbai se koi gurgaon se yahan par log baithe hue hain interact kar rahe hain aur kuch na kuch soch samajh ke gyan ki baatein wapas le jaate hain zor daal taaliyan aap sab ke liye Now, nurturing the culture of excellence. Now, the biggest thing is, why the hell you need customer service? The reason is, if you don't take care of them, 68% leave you. और मैं अपना बता दूंगा आपको यदि मेरे को रात में 11 बजे भी व्हाट्सएप आ जाता है किसी कस्टमर का One of my team members, whoever is the nearest person, we go and deliver the product to that person. Because customer service starts with self. You don't have to worry about anyone else because acquiring a customer is the toughest job. You can read what I have written, I don't want to get into the theory, but this is where, and the question is, what's the way forward? सब कहानी अच्छी है कस्टमर सर्विस होना चाहिए सब कुछ होना चाहिए लेकिन व्हाट इज द वे फॉरवर्ड डोंट फॉलो द बेस्ट प्रैक्टिसेस चेकलिस्ट बना लो ये बना लो कुछ नहीं दोस्त द सिंपलेस्ट वे इज कीप योर टीम मेंबर हैप्पी वो होता नहीं है आई हैव अ फैक्ट्री इन अ रिमोट विलेज और बुंदेलखंड इन विलेज बावई I don't have a CCTV camera, I don't have anything, but one thing I make sure, वहां पर जो काम कर रहे हैं मशीन चल रही है मेरे को नहीं चिंता होती है वो उसकी चिंता है मेरी चिंता है कि whether the person who is working there, he or she is happy. ब्रदर की शादी है 50,000 का लोन चाहिए Within 2 minutes the response has to go. Congratulations, enjoy. Not asking questions. Company policy is, I can't give you more than 25,000 or 1 month leave or I have to go for 10 approvals. You have killed the person. And if you want that person to delight your customer, okay. So what can you say? Just imagine, घर पे डिनर पे फैमिली आ रही है और द फर्स्ट लेडी इज नॉट हैप्पी हो गया डिनर पूरा सेम इज द केस विद अस माय फोकस टोटली इज इंटरनल आई गो फॉर एग्जीबिशन अक्रॉस द वर्ल्ड आई एम अ टीम माय फार्मर्स माय पीपल विद मी सूच साहब तो काफी लिबरल है जो भी आता सब कुछ डिनर देते हैं लंच देते हैं बहुत जगह जाता हूं दो कूपन वी आर थ्री पीपल यू नो हुज द वन हु स्टेज हंग्री इज क्रिशन गुप्ता माय अदर टू मैनेजर्स अदर टू मेंबर्स अदर टू स्टाफ दे आर द वन हु टेक द बेस्ट वेरी सिंपल थिंग बट दी सिंपल थिंग्स इज व्हाट वी मेस इन आवर लाइफ मेकिंग सेंस जगे हुए हो बोलो ना जोर से यार
Very good.
This is what said, culture begins at home. If you are not happy at your home, if you are not able to keep your wife and two children happy at home, it is impossible to keep your family, bigger family in the office home, or the customers, you are not even aware of them. It's the team that makes the difference, and my focus is my team has to be happy.
What are the basics now? This is very challenging.
First is, know the challenges your team is facing. We are very blessed sitting at the top. The people who are working at the lower level, finances is a major issue. Bachche ka fees, bachche ka bimari, bachche ka tension. I just got a message when I'm sitting here. Bachche ka fees padna because we sponsor a lot of children in my company. 4000 rupees. मेरे लिए कुछ नहीं है, वाहे गुरु का आशीर्वाद है. बट फॉर द पर्सन हु हैज टू डिपॉजिट टुमारो, इफ आई डोंट रिस्पॉन्ड, इफ आई डोंट डिलीवर, यू नो व्हाट आई एम क्रिएटिंग? अ पर्सन हु विल नॉट बिलीव इन द विजन ऑफ द कंपनी. एंड एज आई सेड, चैलेंजेस आर नॉट सेम फॉर अस. अदर वन इज, नो योर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, नो योर प्रोडक्ट्स. Unless you know your products, unless you know your organization, unless you know the purpose of the existence of your organization. Jis bhi company ke tahat ek purpose hai, meri company ek purpose ke tahat jeeti hai. Whatever you produce, it is helping your customer who is consuming the product, uski health or wellness ke liye hai. And the person is growing it, processing it, packing it, they are also living a good life. There's a purpose behind what we do. The moment there is a purpose associated with anything, your team members, they associate very well. The customers, they associate very well. I'll tell you, I come across many customers. If you offer them a discount, that today we are giving you 10% discount or 20% discount on my product, they tell me, thank you so much, Mr. Guptaa, I don't need your discount. Please make sure this discount is given for the purpose what your company is operating. So that's a delight. That's because a company is operating with a purpose, which is easier for us to communicate even to the end consumer, not only the team members. Finally, as I said, I'll not take much of your time. Whoever, first 10 people, go to our Facebook page, like our page, you will get this cinnamon cleanse gift from this counter itself. Thank you once again for your patient listening.
Right.